So this next song is called Jupiter, and it is the first song I wrote for Black Box, even though it's the last track on the album. And, you know, another 10-minute song. I was sitting in my living room, middle of the night. My mom comes out. She's screaming at me. She's like, you need to go to bed. And I'm like, I'm going to go to bed, but listen to what I just wrote. And I played this for my mom, and she started hysterically crying on our living room couch. And I was like, okay, I'm going to go to bed now, but, you know, this is what I did tonight. And this was a song that sort of started this entire album, and Jupiter is a song that, you know, made me want to write the rest of Black Box and tell my story.
Had a hard time walking by your house today, 'cause there were two kids standing in the driveway. It's like I knew them, I had so many things to say. She didn't listen, she didn't get it. The magic was drifting, and she's on the other side of Jupiter, and she don't want anybody touching her. And if you love her, please just let her hurt, 'cause she doesn't want your love, she'd rather burn. Tell her that you threw you away, make you afraid, and tell you that you're no good for anything. But fuck what they say, they don't know the way to outer space. But she's on the other side of Jupiter, and she don't want anybody touching her. And if you love her, please just let her hurt, 'cause she doesn't. Thank you.